Here with your crane, pulling this boat up the river. This is what we do. Last time I didn't video it.
Down the other side. Oh, here's a huge one right here in front of
me. Yep, one on my side too. I saw another fish.
What, damn it, get him.
Shoot him. I got my hands full. This is harder than it looks.
Get my foot straightened up.
Whew.
God had to put these two rocks in the way I could get going.
Yeah.
That's whew, that's a hole.
That's what makes it so hard.
Oh, it's got a little bit of sand.
We can make it to them rocks above the water.
Big rock on your left.
Yeah. And Robert wants to come up here and look for stuff in this rapid.
I got a little sand here. I think I got a drop off though.
All right. Lead yourself through the rock right there. Big rock right there. We don't do no exercise. Somebody told me the other day. I hope he watches this.
Oh, a little bit of sand.
A little bit of sand, whole lot of rock.
Whew. Rock on your left.
Gotta be careful you don't fall and break a leg out here. Or hit your head on a rock, we'll have to leave you. How do you think those kayaks are doing here? If you try to get out of here, to pull it, you'd be tough as hell.
Somebody better than a roly-poly like me needs to do it.
Well, I'm a roly-poly too, and I'm older than you. Up here on the left, about a mile, is Wolf Den Lane. That's what county is that in? Union? Huh?
I thought it was in Cherokee.
I think the river is the boundary. I think that's Union.
Oh.
Oh, bunch of them around here. I could use some beautiful sand. That's a good little swimming hole. That's a good little swimming hole. That's what we're looking for. Oop. Woo. Woo-wee. Man, that feels good. Woo.
I'm going to see underwater Miss Beasley.
Well, let me get on the other side of the damn boat.
Miss Buell is number two. You ain't got to worry about that, Miss Beasley.
Don't that feel good? And we didn't bring not a beer. Not a single beer. Huh?
No, we didn't. I didn't have any. I didn't have any more money.
I got two at the house. I didn't drink any last night.
There's somebody on the bank up there.
Where?
With a fishing pole.
Is that a walking stick or a fishing pole? Look at you! Yeah. You alright? Can you throw the anchor out?
Can I throw the anchor out? Yes, I can.
I can get over here to it. Watch out with these rocks.
Trying to get up on top of these. Get over to that place right there. Let it wash my sleeve away.
Ow! Hit it anchor.
Good enough.
As long as the boat don't wash away. Woo! That's exercise. Wakuweesh. It ain't going nowhere.
Never mind the bird poopy.
I ain't gonna hurt nothing. Yeah, we don't get much exercise. But look at this rapid, would you? This is where it's at. Peace. Hey, I got a feather. Feather come down the river too.
100 pounds of goose poop up here.
Yeah.
Do not drink the water.
I'm gonna discontinue this film for a later date.